sorry to spoil the surprise. You've already heard this. This is a song from my new record that drops at midnight tonight.